Aaron Foley here for Stand Up for Pits. We're here for the dogs.
And pit bulls are an animal that have been abused and not understood.
So we want to come and save as many of these beautiful animals as we can.
What Rebecca does with her organization is just amazing work.
And it's grown, it's huge, it's so much bigger, there's so many people here.
It's like so crazy out here.
We've got a huge show tonight, we're at the Avalon Theater. This is a silent auction that's happening before the show. There's everything from sweaters to hats to wine to paintings. This is all everything from dog food to blankets. People have been dropping off board games for dogs, diapers, dog biscuits. There's so many people dropping off all kinds of stuff. Yay!
I feel that every dog is inherently good. I think it's how they're raised. I don't care if it's a pit bull, a chihuahua, a German shepherd. If they're raised in a loving home, they're gonna be a loving dog.
When you are given the opportunity to have a platform and you use it to raise awareness and help save lives, kind of feel like it's our responsibility.
So Rebecca's mission is to say, do not discriminate against pit bull type dogs, stand up for each other, be kind to each other. That's her whole mission. So Rebecca is there and Rebecca is committed.
I was inspired to start this foundation because of a rescued pit bull type dog named Angel. She pretty much changed the trajectory of my life.
Celebrating pit bulls, why was it important that you be here to lend your support?
Just because I love animals.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter what kind.
I love laughing and puppies.
Yes,
but it's such a great cause. There's such a misconception about pit bulls and pit bull type dogs.
Anybody who's ever had a pit bull knows they just like to lick your face.
They're the best living thing on the planet. Unfortunately, they are horribly victimized. The abuse and discrimination of these dogs, it has to stop. And they need our voice, and that's what we're doing.